afternoon. My name is Dave Ferguson, and I'm the coordinator for our concert series. We're happy to have you here for our second Saturday concert series, which this month happens to be on the first Saturday of the month. We're delighted that you saw the difference in our schedule, and we're here today to enjoy a wonderful program of music that is brought to us through the work of a program, as you noticed, for choral conducting program at Cal State University. And so please join me in welcoming our singers and our conductors for this performance.
Thank you.
going to give just a little break for the voices before we have the second part of the program. So it gives me an opportunity to talk to you about some of the things that are in your program and some of the things that are on the card that are in your program. First of all, the card that's in your program, you'll notice that our normal series is on the second Saturday. Next month, we have violinist David Olevsky, and he will be accompanied by Ginto. So it's a piano and violin duet. And then in October, we have one of the great oboe players in Los Angeles who will be here, Catherine Del Russo. She plays with a number of other orchestras in the city, and she'll be doing a performance for us in October. And in November, we have our annual concert with our resident organist to enjoy all of the great things that the organ is able to do. So please, I plan to be back. And one of the ways that you can not miss any of those concerts is if you take the envelope that's inside there. You probably thought that was just for an offering, and we're always happy to have an offering. But if you'll look on there, you'll find a place for you to put your name, address, and email. And a couple of weeks ahead of each concert, we send out an email telling you about the next concert that's coming up. And then 2 or 3 days ahead of that concert, we send you a little reminder about the concert. So if you'd like to not miss any of the concerts that are coming up, this is used only for concerts. It's not shared with anybody else, but we'd be happy for you to do that. And if you'd like to make a contribution so that you can have a tax deduction, the envelope works really well for that. So thank you for that. We also started a little over a year ago doing a series on Wednesdays, the first and third Wednesday of every month during lunch hour. So if you happen to work in this area, please come back and enjoy your lunch hour with some quiet time of some wonderful music from 1210 to 1240 or 45. That group is growing every month. We have a growing number of people who are coming to that concert every first and third Wednesday. So we'd be happy to have you become part of that as well. Now, just before we let the singers come back, I'd like to invite you to have a chance to stand for just a moment so that you are not sitting the whole time, and turn around and say hello to a couple of people around you, and just get away from it. And please welcome back our singers, our conductors, for the next piece.
Thank you.
I'd like to remind you that in just a few moments, we're going to be, when we finish here, you're invited to join us for a wonderful reception over in the fellowship hall, right across the corridor. I know you won't want to miss that. But before we finish, I'd like to invite Don Linegar and Dr. Valen, Dr. Travis to come and join us. Thank you very much.
Ortiz. Thank you. best next year and the following year when you get to sing.
Again, thank you all for being here, and please now come and join us in the reception to finish honoring all of these great musicians.